Thank you. Set my heart on fire. I must have you for my bride, oh lovely Palmyra.
Save me. another time asked me first if I wish you to go. Well, what's the plan today?
The men are down in the canes.
I want the meat field cleared by the week, and if they grumble, use the whip. And the women,
they are all in the indigo fields, but we'll get a worse yield than we managed last year.
That old Diego's catamaran mostly brings us naught but trash, hardly worth the honest whip.
This time it brought the finest slave you've ever seen. A fist, a homie, already he has killed a driver with one bone.
We must find a way to render him of service.
I ordered them to bring.
Of work here.
waste of time. He never would submit, never would utter a scream or groan, but not even a kiss. The common cause slave may be cowed by the whip, not such as he.
Placed in my care by my Thank you. Oh, Oh! Thank you.
Sacrifice. have been married to that wild Dahomey prince, who ran away and caused me so much trouble.
Loving Clemmer, yet since his vengeance has brought this curse upon us.
Fool, do you believe that tale?
Help! Queen! Now we're all you! Queen!
shining, come, let's be happy while we may. Oh, and I, Palmyra, sweet.
Oh, Owen! Here you, over there.
What can you think of no save your breath for the
draw.
sir.